The moment I knew I had made a bad decision, but hey, anything for the kids, right? So this is what happens when your student score 66.7 proficient or distinguished. And this was my second academic class. I made a bet that they had to meet 50% and they exceeded it. So I'm a woman to my word.
Oh my god! Okay.